Hey friends, God bless you. Rob Wood here, Rob Wood's Ministry. Before I pray for you to receive the baptism of the Holy Spirit or the baptism in the Holy Spirit, the evidence of speaking in new tongues, I need your help as a minister to reach out, get a generation for Jesus, my friends. Please subscribe to my ministry channel. Any videos over 6, 7, 8, 9 minutes, please share them. They're videos young people can use to live victorious in Christ. Never forget, my friends, the baptism is not necessarily always taught, but caught. It's a spirit, my friends. You got to catch the Holy Spirit. Jesus, I'm asking you to touch young people under the sound of my voice. I'm asking you to immerse them, baptize them in the presence of the Lord. Holy Spirit, breathe, intoxicate them, blast them with your presence. I'm believing the anointing, the oil to come right through this screen and this iPad in the name of Jesus. Father, Jeremiah said it was like fire that shot up in my bones. Certainly, Lord, the Bible talks about new tongues. It said they just speak with new tongues. Hallelujah. The disciples had this fire on the road to Emmaus. It said, didn't their hearts burn while they were with him? And friends, Acts chapter 2. And one day, one accord, suddenly a sound came from heaven and it filled them where they were sitting. And tongues of fire sat on them. Friends, there's a flame with your name. The fire of God's burning on you right now. The presence of the Lord's overtaking you right now. The baptism in the Holy Spirit. I want you to open up the rivers. The Bible says, out of your belly shall flow rivers of living water. Come on, by faith. I feel the presence of the Lord so strong right now. I feel portals being opened. The anointing's all over me. I want you to, by faith, start speaking in tongues. Now, it's not going to make sense in a sense with your mind, because the Bible says your mind, it'll be unfruitful, but your spirit, this is a perfect prayer language to God. It's a mystery, my friends. The devil can't interpret it. The devil doesn't know what you're saying. God knows what you're saying, and when you pray in tongues, you are praying the perfect will of God. Hallelujah. Come on, by faith, begin to release it out of your belly. Hallelujah. I'm asking you, Father, in the name of Jesus, to touch young people, to touch people all over the world watching this video, Lord. Let them catch the Spirit. Let them catch the Holy Ghost. Holy Ghost, breathe all over them. Let your presence touch them in the name of Jesus. And Father, I'm just asking you, anyone that's not born again, that's never accepted or received Jesus as their Lord and Savior. Friends, the Bible says today is the day of salvation. Tomorrow is promised to no man. You've got to confess Jesus, my friends. God will never make you serve him. God didn't create robots. God gave us a free will. Hallelujah. Everyone's going to take their last breath one day, my friends. Everyone's going to slip into eternity unless you found the fountain of youth. Friends, no one is immortal under the sound of my voice. And when you take your last breath, either the elevator goes up to life insurance, that's heaven, or a place called hell that Jesus Christ taught about, that's fire insurance. Am I trying to scare the hell out of you? But hopefully, some of you I am. Say this prayer. The Bible says if you confess with your mouth, believe in your heart that God raised Jesus from the dead, you shall be saved. Say, Jesus, thank you for dying on the cross of my sins. Thank you for being my Lord and Savior. In the comments section, if you prayed that prayer, put your name down. I want to pray for you personally. Friends, the Lord loves you. Be blessed in Jesus' name.